The bus, escorted by patrol cars, arrived at the supermarket. Police officers are taking these children to pick Christmas presents for them. 13-year-old Alexander is the oldest child in a large family. The boy wants to pick something that would make a nice surprise for his younger brothers and sister.
That is three brothers and a sister. That makes five children. It's a big family. Let's think what we can get for each one of them.
The boy has met Yevhenia Ivchenko before. A year ago, she was among the officers invited to be present during a class at school.
She's a policewoman. It's cool to be friends with a policewoman. I've made a friend, and it's cool.
10-year-old Sasha is in the process of being adopted, and now she also made a friend in uniform.
We chose a mark for my future mother. Sasha is a special girl. The truth is, she lost her parents early on, and now she's been adopted by a new family that takes care of her. And now Sasha is getting gifts for her whole family and for herself as well.
Seven families received Christmas surprises from the local police. The cops held a similar campaign on New Year's Eve.
It's a pleasure to us. We know how we can bring joy to these families. So we're taking a stroll together, picking things.
All the staff of the Donetsk Regional Patrol Police Department chipped in to collect the money for the presents. The children came away happy, believing in Christmas miracles. Reported from Mariupol by Nadia Sukurukova for UATV.